Dear children, this is the third module. In this module, we are going to discuss some common terms which we can use in a relational database model. In a relational database model, data is organized into a table. Table is nothing but the collection of rows and columns. These tables are also known as relation. That is why the name we used relational database model. The row in a table represent relationship among a set of values. For example, if you want to store the details of a student, then roll number, name, class, section, etc. will be the column names, and the collection of all the column information will become a record. My dear children, the another name of a record is nothing but row. The next one we are going to discuss about some other components that are byte. To store a single character in MySQL, we need one byte, that is 8-bit of a group. Then data item, it is nothing but a single cell where the intersection of row and column happens, only one cell. Then record is a collection of data item which represents a complete unit of an information. Then a table, a collection of rows and columns. My dear children, the attributes which will give the meaning for rows. This is one of the example. Here I used a table of department. It is having three columns, that is department number, D name and location, and four rows, that is 10, 20, 30 and 40. The data item, each cell is considered to be a data item. For sales, it requires 5 bytes. SALES. To store sales, we need 5 bytes. Now we are going to discuss some common RDBMS softwares which are available in new market. That is Oracle, MySQL, IBM DB2, IBM Infomix, SAP Sybase, Adaptive Server Enterprise, SAP Sybase IQ, Teradata, PostgreSQL, SQLite, etc. My dear children, in this year and the next year, we will discuss only about MySQL and its features and its queries. Some other examples which is very similar to MySQL is SQLite and PostgreSQL. All are open source implementations of RDBMS. I think you are all clear about some commonly used RDBMS in the market. Thank you.